This one looks a little bit heavier on this side versus this side. This is not a low flow stock. Let's see, it's 79 more. I'll change things around on my screen today to see if it'll help.
Coming up at 8:30, the GDP for Q3, 33.1% expected. PCE prices for Q3 plus 3.7%, core PCE prices plus 3.5%. That's coming up at 8:30.
Look at these numbers. See these guys? Look at that. 57, 58.
I'm sure these JG Aurora Mobile. Shares continuing to spike here now. $5.59 the high on Juliet Golf after the company announcing a collaboration with a new electric vehicle manufacturer.
So this is an EV play.
Juliet Golf shares closed at $3.19 on Monday. Now trading up about 75% in the pre-market. That's JG.
I think this one's got a good chance of running the six before the market. Looking at the level two, it's about even. Like I said, you could get a little pullback, possibly. Let's see, 15 strong. Breaks 560, I'll take a partial. And I'll have a mental stop. Wait for 560. There we go. Let's see. Let's just get 20% there. And I'll pay for a trade. Let's watch it go. Boom, nice push, take two, couple more there. Let's see here. Should push six. Let's see what we got on the six. Look at that order right there at six. 40,000 plus another 5,000, about 45,000 order right there. So it should push six at some point. Might get a pullback. Let me pull back to the highs, 550. See what kind of numbers we got. 72, 73s. Maybe a little pullback. I might add into it back in. Let's see. break 75, hits 80, I'll take another small partial. Let's take a little off here. 10, I'm taking 10% there. Down to 2,000 shares here. Still got the mortars right there, 6. These guys think the price is coming to them. What it does to it, I suspect we're going to get a pullback sooner or later. This is my position right now so far. Looks like we got some pretty good resistance right in here, which is 6.
BioNTech says parallel vaccine shipments to multiple EU countries planned immediately following completion of final paperwork. All countries that have requested doses of the vaccine will receive them in the next 5 days. That's PFE and BNTX.
I want to add in, but I don't know if it's going to break 6. That's what it looks like, 650. Getting a pretty good hefty pullback here. This might be a good time to add back in some. Let's see where it pulls back to. Yes, we're still a little bit heavier. Arizona water still. It's actually gotten bigger. I think I'm going to add it back in some here. Six is going to get tested, whether it does it now or later. Maybe that was that was too quick. Let's see. Some mortars coming. Gets to that 570s, 580s. I'm talking pretty low, because wife is in the bed, son's upstairs in the bed. I don't want to wake him up. Right on cue, 8 o'clock. Freaking anomalies.
PTE, Polarity T, announcing registered direct offering, $8 million, Papa Tango Echo.
I'm going to take a little off here. Cover that ad.
PHG Phillips and University of Colorado receive U.S. Department of Defense funding for early COVID-19 detection. That's Papa Hotel Golf, PHG.
I either take the majority off or take some off and add through it. It's going to 6.
KNSA, Kinixa announcing data from U.S. investigation. Investigator initiated study of limamab in severe COVID-19 pneumonia and hyperinflammation. That's Kilo November Sandy Alpha.
Let's take a partial here. 590.
HON Honeywell, Hotel Oscar November. Honeywell announcing. It's expanding, it's acquiring privately held Sparta Systems in an all-cash transaction from New Mountain Capital for $1.3 billion. That's Hotel Oscar November.
2,500 shares.
PCS Container Store announcing plan for CEO succession. Tango Charlie Sandy. LOGC, Logic Biotherapeutics, and naming a new CFO, that's Lima Oscar Golf Charlie.
7,000, so you're looking at a 60,000, over 60,000.
RVNC, Revance, Ajinomoto, Biopharma Services, and Revance Therapeutics announced manufacturing agreement for supply of DAXA.
10,000 bitter right here.
Botulinum toxina for injection. That's Romeo Victor November Charlie, RVNC.
Ate him up pretty quick. Still a little heavy right in here. Six is still the target.
AMPX, Amedis enters electric vehicle market through stake in zero emission heavy duty truck producer Nevo Motors. That's Alpha Michael Tango X-ray, AMPX.
I want to go. Let's see what happens to this one right here. That's what I'm looking at.
CYCC, Sickle Cell Pharmaceuticals, announcing at the market $7 billion strategic investment by Acorn BioVentures. That's Charlie Yankee, Charlie Charlie. Shares of the Sickle Cell.
Fighting
a flash pop to the highs.
Stacked.
431, 3 cents, CYCC.
Pretty evenly stacked. A little bit bigger on the ass.
AMPX, Amedis,
smaller.
Spiking to $4.15 now on that press release.
This thing might yank.
SMSI, Smith Micro Software, announcing sale of its product line of OHO2 animation software to West Marvel LLC.
That's
Sandy Michael.
Could get a pullback.
Sandy India.
Here it comes to 89s, 88s, 87s. Back up.
To LYFT, Lyft announced launch of nationwide campaign to support universal access to coronavirus vaccine. That's LYFT.
Not quite as big.
Yankee Foxtrot Tango.
Going back some. These 80s are being tough.
DRIO, Dario Health, announcing agreement with Presbyterian Medical Services for remote patient monitoring. That's DRIO.
Pull back on low volume.
TCON, Tracon Pharma, announcing $8.8 million registered direct offering. That's Tango, Charlie, Oscar, November. Priced at $8.06 per share. TCON. Tracon shares now at $7.79. Now at $8, rebounding from the lows.
That's TCON. Let's pull back. Let's see.
WIT, Wipro, and Metro sign, AG sign strategic digital and IT deal. That's Whiskey India Tango. That's a
pretty hefty pullback.
WIT.
It's still not. Well, it's still making higher highs on the 5 minute. It breaks below 70s. Pull back to the 50s. I'm not going to hold that position through there.
ALDX, Aldera Therapeutics, announcing confirmation of antiviral activity of ADX-1612. That's Alpha Lima Delta X-ray.
I think I'm going to get all out here in a second if it breaks below 75. We get some 70 prints. We get some 70s over here. Some 70s up here. Don't hold 70.
AMPX off the highs now, 407. Company is buying a stake of about 20% in Nevo Motors. That's Alpha Michael Tango X-ray.
Let's see, it could pull back to 9 if it doesn't hold that 70 level. Still say it's gonna go to 6. Let's do that out of order. Just might pull back before it goes there. It's trying to come back up now.
Ireland to shut restaurants and bars serving food from 1500 GMT beginning December 24th. Ireland to close hotels to non-essential guests starting on December 26th. RMG acquisition popping to the highs, 27.50. Romeo Michael Golf.
Come on, baby. All right, let's see. Still got this. It's not as big as it was. I don't hold that 75, 73 level. I'm going to get it all out. Take my profits. So I'm still up. 64 average. Steady decline here, though, that's for sure. This might pull back to the 9, possibly. 50 area. Before then pushing the 6. And so we're extending from the VWAP. To pull into the 5 if possible. We'll see. Like I said, it doesn't hold this 70s. I'm gonna get out. There you go. She's perking back up. It needs to do 6. I might add real quick. and then partial up. Might do a half add. If it gets there and eats to it, pretty good momentum, and then a partial out. Let's see. Some off here. All right, now I'm down to 10. I'm down to this. Let's see what we got here at 6. That 6. Watch this order. Watch this order right here. These orders. See how fast they eat up. Watch the 6 is here. Momentum picks up or not. I might take a chance to add quick partial. Come on, momentum. Let's see that volume pick up. Here comes that volume. Sixes. They didn't go through like I liked. It ate them up. She didn't see any other prints. 601, 602. Come on. A lot of red over here. I need to see more than 602s. Take a 10%. Let's get down to 1,500 shares. And by the way, it didn't go through that. Yeah, I didn't like that. Let's probably get a pullback here now. I want to ask you equal out. Let's see. Ain't much there. Pretty equal on both sides. See what it does. I might add if it goes through 6, pretty good though. I'm looking for some 602s, 603s. Dang, a whole lot worse there though. Not enough to make me think this is going to go higher. They might be coming in, but they're not showing. I'll add real quick. Pop up.
Coming up in about 15 minutes at 8:30, the GDP for Q3 plus 33.1% expected.
I'm still okay.
PC prices for Q3 plus 3.7%, core PC prices plus 3.5% expected. That's coming up at 8:30 a.m. Eastern time.
It was a little risky to add, but I think it's wanting to go higher. It's trying, but that 6 is tough. Still getting some green, there's some red there. There we go. Come on. 608, I'll take some partials. 608 or 605 even. See anything close to 590, I'm getting out. Here comes some waters.
BCYT, Baywin Veracyte announced Precision Oncology Collaboration in Thyroid Cancer. That's Victor Charlie Yankee Tango. BCYT.
This is how I'm adding it. And then I'm taking quick partials. Pushes your average up, but it also increases your size. Shares. Still got a 588 average. She goes. It's hard to say here. Bids and asks fairly equal. Again, I'm talking quiet because of my wife in the other bedroom sleeping. Not up yet. Everybody's on holidays, holiday break. 25. Let's use a kilo. Might take some here. Let's get down to 1,000. All right, this is where we are. I took them down to 1,000. Nice little trade so far. Bad boy, don't want to stop. Where are we going to? Let's check the daily here. I probably better just go week. Maybe sevens. Obviously 650s next. Sevens looks like easy number. Next pivot point. It's getting pretty extended though. You gotta figure at some point. I'd say Oscar's a little bit heavier. A little bit heavier. Ain't much. You got the bid stocking up though. 619.
T A N H, Tantec. Cole Dames getting a pop here. Tango Alpha November Hotel. $1.71 the high.
Gotta think it's gonna pull back. At some point, it's gotta take a breather. Let's see. It's still going now. Remember 750. This is a daily up here. 650. Obviously half dollar. But I don't really see no orders. Let's see, 650. Ain't many. It's pushing though.
FUL, Fuller unveils extreme cold resistant adhesives for the pharmaceutical industry. That's Foxtrot Uniform Lima.
God, I think it's going to pull back. Asks. Bids are pretty even. Bids are getting stacked up a little bit more now. Look at these. 629 to 26. Still pushing now. 630s, bigger prints on upper level. I'm gonna take a little bit off here.
JG share is up almost 100%
at the high now.
Julia Golf
still here.
Company announcing collaboration with a new EV manufacturer. Take it all off at 650 or see how it reacts to 650. Yeah. I mean, that's a straight shot, basically. Look at that. Yeah, that push up, pull back right there. Gotta think it's gotta come down. Full market. Strong now. From the 630s.
This will probably be my only trade today. I got some stuff I got to do. I need to list. Here comes 650. Bid's picking up. 650 asks, I mean. Trying to push through. There's the pullback. Just trying to hit it. It's getting eat up at the 650 mark. I think I might take it off just to give them profits here. I took it all off. All out. I wanted to get a good deal. This is my only trade today. Probably. If something pops up in the next hour, maybe. But that's it. I think it's going to pull back from this level anyway. Anyway, that's my trade today.